Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Kanata real estate market to the end of July 2023, and we'll be comparing that to July of last year. If you enjoy getting these, click on the subscription button, notification bell, and we'll get them sent out to you every 30 days. So getting right into it, in terms of the number of sales that took place in Kanata, there were 172 properties that changed hands, and that was a whopping big increase of 25% compared to July of last year. The average price is almost $785,000, which is a very healthy increase of almost 9% compared to July of last year. So the average residential price, and this is a house that does not include condominiums, is $815,000, an increase of about 8%. And when we look at just condominiums, the average price is $443,000, and that's about flat with last year, actually. And in terms of how long properties were taking to sell, they were selling in just 7 days, and that's, well, 17 days compared to 19 days last year. Thank you for watching.